Hi, I'm State Senator George Logan, reporting from the offices of La Voz Hispana and the New Haven Independent. I want to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving and a safe Thanksgiving. I think it's important for us to be thankful for all of the good things that are happening and have happened in our lives. I, for example, am happy to be under the grace of God. I am happy for the family and friends that I have come across through my life, the family that has helped to raise me, the friends that have come across in my journey of life. I am very happy and thankful for the people in the 17th District that I'm able to represent in Hartford every day. I am thankful that I live in this beloved state of Connecticut, in the greatest country on earth, the United States of America. So again, I want to wish everyone a happy, safe Thanksgiving Day. And it's a pleasure to be here reporting out of La Voz, the offices of La Voz Hispana and the New Haven Independent. Have a great Thanksgiving, everyone. And again, I'm State Senator George Logan.